Hello everyone. So here in the question, we need to find the flow of solute. Okay, so we will be discussing about the flow of solute.